don't think it's finding any. Oh well. Right, so those are not important right now. Neither are those. Although there's a lot of them and it keeps making me wonder if I'm missing something. But no. What I need right now is I first start all of this up. There, fluid intake. Okay, so what I needed was the vehicle upgrade station. There it is. Computer chip copperware. Well, we don't have enough copper right now, but I can see if I can maybe make the Well then, should probably more just focus on the solar panel, which still requires copper, of course, but it's a start, and I do realize now that you're not going to find any direct copper ore, so okay, it's a start. All right, my simulant is down there now. I need to get used to that. So great, enter Simut. There's not a lot of limestone chunks left in the area, huh? Or maybe it's just taking a while to scan. Entirely possible. Titanium. Oh boy, that was, well, not nearly as scary as everything else so far, but still kind of sudden. That's a bit further away, so I should probably go get my C-mod. Still a strange name, I think. More titanium. Might as well grab it anyway. As much copper as I can. Doesn't seem to be any more in here. Oh, quartz. That part is useful. Very much indeed. Okay. Now we're finding a lot of them. At least one more. Let's first outrun all of that. I grab that. Oh, that's a problem. That's better. So I don't need any cave sulfur at the moment. Comparison, copper and quartz are way more important right now. So it doesn't detect all of them, so it's definitely just showing a few at that time. Could still use more, having more of it, but it's definitely a good start. If I wasn't crashing everywhere, that would also be nice. Right. Need to remember that I need to go over here. Slick animation, I will admit. Okay, so first of all, copper wire, another copper wire. Gold. Make the computer chip. And the interior pieces. Yes, that's everything I need. It's more like that. I can recolor it. Nice. Right, so that's just for colors, and this is for crafting stuff. Reinforcement, storage module. Right, one titanium ingot and two pieces of glass. That doesn't seem too bad. That might be useful, but I still can't get any aero gel. No idea how to get that. That might actually be useful. But first of all, titanium ingot and two pieces of glass. Right. I should probably relocate the storage at some point. I don't actually have enough titanium, of all things. I'm gonna store those up. You look for more salvage. Oh yeah, glass. There's one. There's two. Right, I need to go down here to get into the same mode I always forget. Of salvage, probably. Don't think I'll be low on titanium after that. At least for now. I probably need more titanium. Faster. Yeah, I'll always need more titanium, probably. There's no changing that. But for now, let's just do the best we can with what we have. How many more can I? About two more. Okay. Guess it could be underneath or something, but I'm not checking for that. Yes, you're so very scary. Might as well. Probably going to end up being more useful anyway. Especially that. I still afford one more something. Here's the one more something. Perfect. Always nice to get some silver. There's my Seamot. Let's make us have another, yeah, thingy. That should be all I need, probably. Let's see. Yeah. I think that's everything. It's for that upgrade in particular. There's still other stuff I'd like to get, probably, but in fact, Solar Charger is one of them. Transferring Kito. But for now. Actually, can I upgrade this? What do I need? enamel glass, plastilingot, and magnetite. Okay. So plastil is titanium and lithium. Can do that, probably. My glass is just a glass and stalker tooth. Well, it's this one. Okay. And what's more? Right. So check again. Lithium, stalker to the glass. Okay. So one of those. One of those. Lithium and one stalker to the, huh? Oh, whoops, it was that one. Correction. One stalker tooth. Hey, scanner room. And I'm gonna need more metal salvage later anyway, but for now, stalker tooth. Did I not have any in? Not that I think about it. It's not in the X category, that's for sure. Oh, I guess I just didn't have any. And that isn't actually useful, not that I think about it. Oh well. Shouldn't be too difficult for the scanner room to find some stalker tooth. In fact. Oh boy. Running out of power again. The stalker tooths it found are way down there. Sort of. There's that, but it's deeper than that. They have like a base or something? Is it this way? No. I really should have brought my Seamount for this. I should have seen that coming. Like there's like a million stalker tooths down there somewhere. Hmm. Oh well, power is restored, so let's go get the Seamoth. I wonder if you can still just grab the Seamoth as long as, like, even if it's unpowered. Not scanning for stalker tools anymore. Oh, yeah, there it is. They were just right under me. So yeah, they are somehow even deep. Oh, of course. Probably I came from this direction that leads into where those things are. This way I'm in steeper after all. So I can't really find me. Right entrances, if there's any. Hello, you. What bothers me the most is that absolutely all of the stalker dudes seem to be in the same area for some reason. This a thing. Definitely seems to be a thing. Except it's not quite a thing. Neither is this. It's not the thing I'm looking for. Please tell me all of those stalker tools are not just clipping through the ground or something. Has to be like a cave system around here, right? Like someone gathered them? This seems deep enough. And doesn't actually lead anywhere. Stalker 2 are in that direction, so it's probably not over here. As much as I wish I had any better ideas. If I just let them play with the cameras enough or something. bothers me that there are so many down there. Yeesh. How do they? I mean, at this point I can only guess that they just get through the ground. Which means any other ones are probably going to be really hard to find. Oh, there's the stalkers. Playing with my cameras again. Since they move so much, their dudes could be basically anywhere. Even though they seem to keep on falling down there. I'm gonna try actually using the cameras and see if that helps. I'll also check for the scanner speed upgrade. That seems like a useful thing to get at least. How costly is it? Let's see, that's range, that's... okay. Let's grab it then. 1 silver. Actually, let's also grab that. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Anyway, I forgot copper. Oh well. Right now, actually, I wonder. Yeah, it does seem like they might actually stack. So let's grab some copper. Oh yeah, I need water, don't I? That's better. Okay. So. Just how many are there? I need to screenshot that. Also, is that what I think it is? No, that's just the... there's that no one cares about. Right, let's use the cameras for a bit more. All right there, for a bit in general. Yeah, this one's definitely good and grabbed. Oh, I can just use the more distant cameras from here. Even though this one is clearly also good and grabbed. Oh, they let go. I mean, there's some really seems useful. It's not like they detect things, they just help you look around and, you know, they also work as markers, but other than that, it's hello, Stalker. Yeah, that's not gonna be of much use, isn't it? Not with that left. Yes, all I can do is wait for it to finish scanning all of that before it will show up scans from anywhere else. Hello, Stalker. I might as well look around. Who knows, I might just find one. I should probably call the stream here. You know, this one was kind of a short one, but I mean, it's not like anything fun's going on, so the release recording is stopping now, so hope you all have fun in this endeavor, and I'll see you next time, I hope. Bye!